and their opponents, the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, the Dairy Teenager, Andrew N.E.C., the Family.
Traditional Survivor Series rules apply, two people per team. Once you're eliminated, you head back to the locker room, and the final man or final team left standing will win this matchup and all the bragging rights.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Watch out here.
And Ace gets the counter.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
And now his partner comes in. And he finally gets out of the ring.
What a boot! What a tag team match this has been. Oh my, what a jawbreaker!
Skinner heading to the top turnbuckle. He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. And he makes the tag.
Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Nailed with that boot.
Oh my, the bad guy just got punished.
Oh, look out! That'll chip your teeth.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And a shot to the solar plexus. There's the quickness and agility. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. The bad guy saw that coming. The bad guy.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
This will be a physical battle. Look at this, look at this. There's the tag. Oh, good God, what are they doing here? What phenomenal agility. Right on the tailbone.
Him.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Watch it.
And the body contorts in an unnatural way. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. What an amazingly gifted maneuver. And again, the feet fly.
Ouch! That was wicked.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
he gonna do here? Look at this.
Oof. Both men appear to be casualties as a result of that superplex.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match. Uh-oh. Skinner's enjoying this.
Skinner. The bad guy escapes that one. What a match.
Yow!
Atomic drop.
He catches him with the axe handle. What agility was on display with that head scissor.
Skinner.
What a move! What a smart move! Man, this has been a great matchup. Big shot to the bad guy. Oh, big time move by Skinner.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. And now he's back out on the apron. And the swinging neck breaker takes him down. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now. It doesn't get more painful than that. Oh, no!
Brutal impact.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Submission locked in tight. It's good to be. And there are the ropes. And this one's set to break loose.
Uh-oh.
And the ref starts the count. And he gets the tag. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. He thinks he has it. And he breaks up the pinfall. And he gets the shoulder up. And he finally gets out of the ring. And the ref sees the tag. King, as soon as this match is over, we may need our medical personnel down here to check on the injured ribs and back.
Yeah, if this keeps up much more, we may need them down here before that. And here comes his partner. Right to the gut. He makes the tag. Oh, wow. Talk about the skies being the limit.
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
Oh my gosh.
He scored with that one.
Watch out here.
Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae. Big move coming.
Oh, look out!
A tough jawbreaker there.
He's gonna take another chance.
Wow, how good is this guy?
Uh-oh, this is bad. this. That'll make your eyes water.
Ace.
Watch it.
The referee getting involved now.
Word again. That's it. He's out.
The abyss. And there's the count.
One.
Two. His partner's being punished and he's seen enough. And the ref starts the count. We got a tag. Oh my, what a double team move. And now he's back out on the apron. That should do it right there. One, two,
three. Ace is eliminated. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And there's another elbow drop. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Hey! Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? He's heading back up. Watch it.
What a landing. The bad guy.
Oh! What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
I don't think so.
Yeah!
That can break your back. Hooking the leg. He's seen enough. Here he comes. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, my God. And Enziguri, a head kick. Cover here.
One, two, three.
Three.
The professor wins.